attention. While on the escalator, always hold the hand out and watch your step.
We're off to gym now. And it is so hot here. It's more humid.
Thank you.
did you say before?
No, I just said we're going to see where they shoot ping pong balls out of their vaginas.
That's so gross.
Yeah.
Just got home from our massive walk around the town and my feet is full of fluid, like insane. Trip. We've slept for 14 hours and our tiredness hasn't improved. We're exhausted. Our plan is to go to gym. We're going to now to see how many people there are, and then we've got the wedding this afternoon. So we didn't end up going to the gym. It's so hot, so we just lazed around the pool. Now we're gonna go have some lunch. We're off to the wedding! We did it! Look happy! I'm so depressing.
Thank you.
were going out for brunch with the family. We had a look around Bangor Road, which is like the valley of Brisbane, but it's like so much better and so much crazier. But yeah, I'll vlog my way through today. We just went to the night markets, which you would have seen previously. It was massive. Like, there were so many stalls, and yeah, there was just so many people. So hot. Like, there was like, when you go into like the little corridor areas, there was like no wind or anything, so it was really hot. We were sweating. But yeah, we're back in our room now, and we've just ordered room service because we're way too tired to go out. It's like 9:45 now, and I think this will be the last time I'll talk to you guys, so I'll see you tomorrow. Got little passport holders made up as well. They're so cute. Of course, I bought a selfie stick, but this one actually has one of those attachments, and then I can actually take photos without putting it on timer. Daniel! You all would have seen Daniel's bum.
Just come into the private villas. My uncle was there. He had a room. How beautiful. No kids at all.
So we just had a really nice swim in the private villas, and now we're going back to our room to get changed and go to gym before dinner.
I feel we're close enough. I wanna lock in your love.
And the streets filled with
just relaxing in the private villas at my uncle's hotel room and just having a relaxing day today. We're going to go out for dinner as well this up tonight, but to be honest, I'm kind of really excited to get home and just be in my own home. I'm just such a home bug, but I am really grateful I'm here, and yeah, it's been such a good trip, but I'll see you guys soon. Hi everyone, morning, it's about 6 o'clock in the morning here, so it's about 9 o'clock in Brizzy. Update, we're going to Phi Phi Island today, and I'm just getting ready to go to breakfast, and then we're going to head down to the lobby and go around 7:45, 8 o'clock, and it's a whole day trip of snorkeling and sightseeing, and we're just so excited to see the whole island and experience it. So I'll show you around when we get there.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Our last day here. We're just doing a bit of shopping and then we're coming home. Coming home. Coming home. Jewelry store and we're on a ride.
Jen's Gallery is all the sense of reference you can imagine.